Pickups. I guess it's. according to, let's see, 3 minutes. 3 minutes, okay, let's just do 4 points. Just write on it. Measure before, can I get more low brass? Those are the only moving lines that I would really like to hear that. So can we just do 2 before 42 one more time? Back to the beginning and maybe start this as softly as we possibly can, because that's the start of the piece, and that's where we really want to set our mark, for as quietly as we can.
30 seconds.
Okay, so yeah, we'll probably just run the first 8 bars or so.
I agree with Darby. And another one thing, 42 to the end is nothing but a big day crescendo, as you know, into the last chord, right?
Yeah.
And a lot of times when you were doing your day crescendos, you would just put your hand right here, and like we knew that you wanted us to be softer, but like with your crescendos, it was easy to tell where you wanted that crescendo to go, so maybe try to do that with the day crescendo too.
Yes.
I really like your interpretation of this. It's like we're going nowhere fast, we're in your time now, and it was absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah.
I loved it.
Took the real tempo. Which is why it was written for
one thing, you know, that you've kind of had to work on the entire time is your facial expressions, and you actually like had some come out, which was fantastic. But at the same time, you almost didn't need them this time you conducted, because you were so clear with your left hand and how independent it was from your right hand. But it was actually really nice to see not only how independent it was, but a couple of facial expressions come through when you really liked it.
Yes.
When you were turning the pages, how often did you actually look down the score? Not a lot. So you don't have to turn the pages, and that way you won't be.
The journey you've taken this semester is pretty cool. At the beginning of the semester, you get up there and you were scared. It was like military conductor. And today was the first day that you would look and you'd make a gesture and you'd smile. And you were happy. And not that you weren't happy before, but you showed it. You weren't afraid to show it. And it was great. I mean, you were right from the tip of the stick. So clear, and it was wonderful. You were tenacious, non-verbally, which is awesome. So, congratulations to you. That was spectacular. You were the music today.
Yeah, nice job.